What's up, baby babies? We are LMFAO, and today we are going to teach you how to shuffle.
Let's go.
Party rock is in the house tonight. There's a lot of ways to shuffle. We're going to teach you the beginning steps so then you can take it from there and expand into your own style. Number one rule is that everybody's shuffle is unique.
Some might be bigger, some might be smaller.
But
it's all right, it's all the same.
What you
shuffle, you might shuffle big.
All right.
Or you might shuffle small.
Right.
You see what I'm saying?
Right.
You get it? Okay, cool.
Why would you put that on my?
No, I'm just showing for example. Like no, your shuffle might be small. You know what I'm saying?
Right.
That's all I'm saying.
Right.
Carry on. Go ahead.
Shake that. Now, what you could do is, if you're familiar with the Charleston, you can start there. You do a half of the Charleston, so you're going front, back, front, back, front, back. Now, the shuffle. You do that from side to side. Front, back, front, back. Now, side, side, side. There's a connector step that ties it all in. I believe MC Hammer popularized this dance. Maybe a Bobby Brown. It's called the Running Man. Boom, 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 boom. Now, you can add the shuffle in there and go back from the shuffle to the Running Man. It's all called the shuffle. This is the basics.
Every day I'm shuffling.